Sarah Jensen, Technical Editor of Power and Motion, and today I'll be speaking with Leif Braun, Danfoss Power Solutions Head of Digital Displacement, about where this technology is today and how it is currently being used within heavy-duty mobile equipment. Could you maybe provide a little bit of an overview of Danfoss's digital displacement pump technology and just kind of how it works and some of the benefits it offers?
Sure. Thank you for the opportunity, first of all. We pioneered the first truly digitally controlled pump for hydraulic machinery. And the benefit is that we can activate each piston individually, thereby creating flow on demand. So whenever flow is needed, we can create it through activating those pistons individually. We can also realize unmatched full and partial load efficiency by doing so. And compared to traditional axial piston pumps, we have a much faster and more precise control response and thereby optimizing the efficiency of our hydraulic circuit.
And so where is Danfoss at currently with its digital displacement pump development? If you're able to go into that a little bit at all.
Not all of it, but I'll try to do so. So we have we are actively working on some projects with global OEMs that are piloting this technology for their machine platforms, and we're focusing on excavators. In parallel, we have just recently launched a UK-based field trial with three 20-ton excavators that we have equipped with our Dextreme swap system, which is basically consisting of our digital displacement pump and our digital pump controller. And we have those three 20-ton excavators running in a UK-based quarry, and they are being compared to the standard machine model, which is the same machine model, but not equipped with digital displacement pump and pump controller technology. The feedback from those operators has been fantastic, and it's really great to see how they operate with our technology in the same conditions that they normally do with the standard machines. And the feedback has been that they experience the machines to be super powerful, while at the same time, everything that is around them is very familiar to them because everything that we changed is inside.
Mm-hmm. Right. And so you were mentioning before you guys are focusing on the use of the digital displacement pump in excavators. Is there a particular reason you've chosen excavators as the focus for the use of that technology? And could it be applied to other types of machinery at some point? Or
at some point, for sure. We have chosen the excavator because the excavator is responsible for around 50% of the global carbon emissions in the construction sector. And we are focusing on the 90% of excavators, which are 10 ton or larger in size. And these excavators today are only 30% efficient. So 70% is wasted within the hydraulic system as heat mainly. And with our Dextreme system, we are taking a very aggressive approach to reduce carbon emissions in the construction sector. And by focusing on the excavator application, we're focusing on the biggest or largest emitter.
All right. So then you also brought up the Dextreme system before. Could you maybe provide a little more detail of that, kind of how it works and some of its benefits and how it's being utilized within excavators?
Sure. The digital displacement pump and our digital pump controller are the heart of the Dextreme system, if you will. The Dextreme swap system that I mentioned a bit earlier is our starting point of the Dextreme system solution that consists of three different levels. Dextreme swap is, as the name already alludes to, is just a pump swap. So we're changing a standard hydraulic pump to our digital displacement pump and our digital pump controller, thereby realizing up to 15% in fuel savings at the same time, increasing productivity of that machine. Mm-hmm. The next iterations are then realizing up to 30 with the next iteration, and then ultimately predicting up to 50% in greater efficiency, which is what we are calling the Dextreme Flex and Max system. Okay. Now, Dextreme as a system solution is a pathway, right? Starting with Dextreme Swap as the simplest configuration, but offering also an outlook for what we can do, reaching up to 30 and 50% greater efficiency through Dextreme Flex and Max coming afterwards.
Okay, great. And so then are you able to maybe share what might be kind of ahead in the future for the Danfoss Digital Displacement Pump technology? And I know you kind of mentioned with the Dextreme system where you're planning to go with that as well, but any future insights you can provide or kind of how you guys are seeing this fit in with the industry, the construction equipment industry, and where that's headed as well?
Yeah. Sure. Ultimately, we're focused to decarbonize together with our customers, and we want to enable them to do that in the construction industry, in the excavator application with our Dextreme system solution. At the same time, we want to bring it into larger excavators, so focusing really on the medium to large sized excavator, which are by far the largest volume in the construction industry. And we are confident that OEMs that adopt our Dextreme system solution will be leading the industry in reducing carbon emissions and also gaining a competitive advantage by moving first.
And so I guess one other question, what are maybe some of the challenges you guys have experienced as you've developed the technology or worked to integrate it into these excavator applications, and you know, what have you guys found that you might need to do in the future or could help overcome those challenges?
Yeah, so at the end of the day, the biggest challenge is, first of all, knowing that this technology is out there, that it's ready, that it can be applied, and then working together with us to implement it or integrate it into the respective customers' machine platforms. So we've been working on this technology for quite a while, and we have been working with with great partners along the way. And that work needs to continue and expand. We want to broaden it and then tackle the upcoming challenges of adopting this technology together and bringing it to market fast with our Dextreme system solution approach.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to speak with me today and provide some insight into the Dextreme system and the digital displacement pump technology.